Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we are going to be making the underwater base. I have it all set up. It's going to be looking like this. I started a little bit, but yeah. So this is going to be the edges. And stuff is going to be like the inside, what's going to look like. It's not really going to look like dirt, but it's going to look like this is the size it's going to be, except for one block more. Let me go get an ass. Actually, I'm probably going to make an iron ass and an iron pick. Wait, I wonder, can you do this? You can, bro. That is sick. You can do emotes underwater. Oh yeah, I do have lots of coal now. Alright, so we got our tools. Something just happened in my axe and it was weird. It's like when you like turn a spruce wood, you turn a wood to a strip wood. Okay, hold on. Yeah, but all this birch log will turn into shit. Yeah, so this is gonna be like one of the rooms. This is gonna be one of the rooms, and it's gonna be like the huge main room that might have some rooms in it. Bro, is glass really that hard to break underwater? Bro, I don't know anything that breaks glass. Like, except for your fist. Like, I agree. I literally thought glass would be, like, easier than dirt to break underwater. Like, dirt takes, like, 2 seconds when you're in underwater, bro. Like, glass? Like, dude, that shit taken forever.
I think you should go or fuck yourself.
He really got in my way, bro. Alright, so yeah, that's a hallway, and yeah, I'm all gonna, it's basically all on top of the glass and on the bottom of the, whoa, what? Okay, it's like my head gets stuck. Yeah, on the top of the glass and on the bottom of the glass, it's just gonna be a stripped birch log. Oh, and I'm doing this on peaceful because I do not want some freaking bitch smacking me around with a fucking trident, and I got so salty at this when it actually happened, because I did this whole main room and this whole room right there with some bitch smacking me with a trident, because I was like, because I kept killing these dudes and more kept coming. I was just like, fuck it. And then at one point I just like, no, fuck it more, and I'm switching it to peaceful. Because, like, and then I did this. So, yeah, I'm not getting smacked to fucking hell with a trident or with a drowned fist. It's just not happening. I'm trying to think what I'd do with the roof. I guess it'd be glass. Oh, I don't think I have enough glass for the roof. Oh, I should have done this more up so I could have put it, like, so I could have seen, like, I should have done it, like, right here. So, like, if any fish went under it, I could have had, like, a glass floor. But I'm probably not going to have a glass floor. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to have enough wood or glass to do the whole thing. Definitely not wood. So, I'm going to have to go get some more wood. And probably not glass. Because I have, like, what do I have? 2 stats in 24, so, yeah. Because I have to do, like, this whole entire thing. And then I also have to make, like, a place you can go in. Which, I really want it to be made out of glass. Because, like, I want everything to be made out of glass. Dude, I can't believe how slowly it goes down. Like, okay, I actually, like, I wish Peaceful didn't have, like, the hearts and stuff. Because, like, no hearts, like, you're getting super fastly. And, like, Peaceful didn't have, like, no food going down. And, like, it's very slow dying. Like, I just wish that wasn't there because, like, the only reason I'm on Peaceful is so no mobs are smacking me away and making me mess up all this glass. And all the dirt. Because when I was doing the dirt, like, it was so annoying. Yeah, I'm not arguing, bro. Yeah. Oh, okay, that ain't cool. That ain't cool glass. Like, that ain't just, it's not cool. Thank you.
Wait. Bro. Bro, I could have just been doing it. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, I couldn't know. Yeah, but look how slow it's, like, doing. I could probably stay under here for, like, 5 minutes and not die. And plus, I don't even think you can die underwater with these walls. Like, I think it's just, like, you get down to half a heart and, like, you stop. It doesn't do anything. But, yeah, actually, I'll get more wood first. Guys, I got wood from there, and, like, bro, I got wood. Not wood, dirt. I got dirt from there, but most of the dirt, like, it's, like, just check this out, guys, like. This whole space, and that goes way on. Like, that goes way, way too far. Yeah, and I just went and dug out some wood from here. Right, once we get 64 guys, I am going to go back. Oh wait, we already got 64. We got 60. We got a staff and 3. Yo, I remember something over here that I got tricked by. It's like a blue optical illusion. And it was like, from far away it looked like an H. But like really, it was in the shape of an S, bro. Like, I still don't know how that worked. I think it was over here. No, let's see it. But, like, I still don't know how that worked. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I still don't know how that worked. Yo, I'm actually gonna test this if you, like, drowned underwater. But, like, bro, like, if I get down to half a heart and then, like, I just die, like, I want to just die, bro. Like, I'm going to die like that. I'm freaking drowning. Jesus. And puffer fish about to go kill you. Bro, that fucking puffer fish being a dick. Alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna do the roof. No, I'll do the roof last. Oh, dang it, bro. I just wasted this glass. Shit. Fuck. Okay, I'll keep it there because I don't really care. Damn it. Okay. I'm not really taking too much damage, so I'm just keep it like this. Yeah. Just stay because I do one heart and then it regens. So I just doing one heart. Yo bro, it sucks that glass was like that because I just wasted didn't I do 4 glass? Yeah, I just wasted 8 glass because I also have to do this on the other side. Yeah, but I just think the glass right now is really just going to be my worries because I don't think I have enough glass. I definitely do think I have enough wood for, all of this. Let me think. Okay, maybe not. I might not, but I'm pretty sure I do. Okay, I'm actually taking really damage. I'm actually taking, some damage now. Oh, yeah. It just went to, one heart to regen, one heart, okay, I just wasted another more glass. Yeah, but it went to one heart to regen, and then it went to four hearts, three. Maybe I'll just outline the. Okay, I just wasted more glass. I think. I think I'm good. Did I? I'm trying to think. No, I think I didn't. Yeah, I don't think I did. Because I can do this, right? Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do the glass first and then place the wood. Okay, yeah, I definitely don't have enough glass. Oh. Okay, well, now I have one less. Bro, I don't know why one took so fast. Did I always take that fast? I don't remember. But I feel like it didn't. Yeah. I think I have more sand. But let me place this wood first because I have no more glass. I'll start with the top and then I'll do the bottom. Bro, if I don't have enough wood, because I spent 2 stacks, and if 2 stacks of wood doesn't do it, bro, are you kidding me? 2 stacks, bro. So, yeah. We definitely don't have enough wood. I don't think we have enough sand to get enough glass. So, we're kind of running low on supplies. And really, like, it took a long time to smelt that much sand. So, yeah. The next video, that will definitely be done. Like, the floor will be done. And, like, the floor and the ceiling are all gonna be glass. And, yeah, everything will just be done. And then we'll build the inside. And, yeah. Like, low-key, I was thinking of building a fish tank in this. And then I thought about it. And I was like, you dumb. Like, I just, like, and then I just looked at, like, this pufferfish. And I was just like, yeah. Well, not this pufferfish. The pufferfish is probably gone. But, yeah, I looked at a pufferfish and was like, I'm dumb as shit, bro. So, yeah. Hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.